Thank you. Yeah. tremble before Kanga, King of the Morzard and Protector of the Unholy Seal. Libra shall not be released.
Libra?
The filthy stone sealed away by the Dark Lord. She maintains the power of the Blade Dancer.
Sealed away?
Every 100 years, we sacrifice the blood of an innocent in order to reinforce the seal. But why am I telling you this? Seize the women! Behead the men! The red-haired girl belongs to the Dark Lord, but we can still drain the blood from the green-haired one!
Ugh, I guess they mean me.
The Morizard seal is shattered. Many years it has been since I have encountered one who might take on the role of the Blade Dancer. I sense the presence of one who emanates light and one who embraces darkness.
Again with this Blade Dancer crap! Who the hell is this guy? And why should I care?
The Blade Dancer is one of immeasurable courage, who draws power from the desire to protect others. I exist to confer this title onto the worthy.
Light and darkness. Can someone please explain what the heck she's talking about?
The power of darkness that wounds the souls of Lunadia, and the power of light that heals them. I perceive both from you who stand before me.
Power that wounds souls?
So why have you broken my seal? What do you desire from me?
I want the power to destroy the Dreadknight. That's my desire. If you are what you claim, grant me my wish.
I cannot grant you that power. I can only release the power that already resides within you. But the Dread Knight, you say? Is it you who wants him destroyed, Zamos's child?
Why do you say that? What do you know?
Do you not understand the question? Do you not know what sins you have committed, Dark Queen?
I don't know what you mean.
Hey! Stop picking on her, you big bully! She didn't do anything to you! She's lost her memory. She has no idea who she is. She didn't even know what Zamos was until a little while ago.
Do you mean to say you have no memory of standing at the side of the Dark Lord 1,000 years ago? The Dread Knight has the power to protect you, and you want to go out and destroy him?
I stood at the side of the Dark Lord?
Do you have nothing to say in your defense?
I'm...
You don't have to say anything, Tess.
Huh?
Would you just shut the hell up, you stupid rock? You're starting to piss me off! Who cares what did or didn't happen 1,000 frickin' years ago? All I care about right now is being able to protect her. Are you gonna help us or not?
Yeah, really. Make up your mind already.
Everyone, please.
Very well. I shall reveal your hidden power.
I feel exactly the same. Hey, can you do the same thing for everyone else?
You don't feel any different because you have not achieved your full potential. And there can be only one Blade Dancer. If the previous Blade Dancer has not died, the next candidate will be unable to reach his full power.
Yeah, you don't say.
Within the cursed land in southwestern Fu stands the Forgotten Prison. Here you will find the sword that belonged to the legendary Blade Dancer. Though your true power is still buried, with his blade you will find the strength to fulfill your wish.
Here we go again with that 1,000 years ago crap.
Pay attention. 1,000 years ago, the last Blade Dancer entered the Cursed Land. While there, he relinquished his divine blade. Since then, I have lost touch with his essence. Living or dead, I know not what has become of the legendary hero.
What are you, nuts? If he lived 1,000 years ago, of course he's dead by now.
You dare call Libra, forged from the Shining Moonstone, nuts? Are you being funny, boy? Though I must say, nobody has ever had the courage to say such a thing to me.
You must have given the title to a bunch of pansies then. You should pick cooler guys like me from now on.
I'll keep that in mind. I, Libra, have unleashed the secret power of man's courage, the protector of light.
Awesome. I guess it's time to head out and get my new weapon. Get ready to meet your maker, Dread Knight.
Ha ha!